Hey guys, it's Haff. I'm back again with another collection video. This time we are looking at mascara. My mascara collection has actually got quite a bit smaller than it was. This container used to be pretty much full, and now it's not really. So there you go. And I think I only have three, or maybe four, that are actually open at once. So one that is currently kind of in use is this LOL supposedly waterproof mascara. It comes off pretty easily with normal makeup remover. It's just black. It's fine. It makes your lashes black. I have a CoverGirl clump crusher in very black, which is what I use on my bottom lash line. It's not the waterproof version. And I'm using the CoverGirl Total Tease mascara in very black. I'm actually not a big fan of this mascara. Apart from the fact that the very first time I used it, I poked myself in the eye. Yeah, I don't think it's that great. It's fine, it's just not great. So, yeah, but this one has been open for a little while. This one's been open nearly 6 months now. We should probably throw it out, but I haven't. This one is sort of in use at the moment. This is the NYX Color Mascara in purple or violet, depending on, and it's not a very dark colour, which is why I really wanted a white primer, but I couldn't find a white primer. The only primer I could find was this one from Astralis, which is literally clear and has this weird thing. It's very strange. But for those of you who are interested, Astralis is not tested on animals. See, look, little bunny. We have a... what brand is this? Maybelline. This is really old. This is Define Lash Volume Mascara. I probably got this off of Oz sale. This is in very black. Pretty sure I haven't opened this one. Supposedly waterproof. I have an Anastasia Beverly Hills Lash Genius. This is the thing that turns other mascaras waterproof, apparently. I have used this like once or twice, but I didn't notice any different. It's a clear top coat that's supposed to turn other mascaras waterproof. I have a spare clump crusher, because that's what you do. I have this one from the Cheek Room. Actually, I think this one has been opened. It still looks good, though. It's probably next on my list to use. It's just in black. This is a Korean one, I believe. I have a Bold Lacquer from Revlon Grow Lashes, which has not been opened at all. It's in Blackest Black. I don't mind these, they're actually just not bad mascara. I have an It's So Big from Elizabeth Mott, just a mini one. Again, has not been opened at all. I have an Essence Lash Princess, the purple one. I don't know if that's the right one to get, that's just the one that I got. I'm assuming it's black, it doesn't actually have a colour on it. I have an organic wear from Physicians Formula. Tati used to talk about this all the time, this particular one. I haven't actually tried it yet. This is not my bad. I have a Flamed Out from CoverGirl. Again, this has not been opened. This is in very black blaze. I have this, I'm pretty sure I have actually used this once, maybe. This is the W7 Lashtastic False Liquid Lashes. Actually, nope. This hasn't been opened. still sealed. This is in blackest black, so here's another one that hasn't been used. I have another Revlon one, but this is the lash potion. Rather, this one is the bold lacquer. That one's bold lacquer. This one is lash potion. This is in blackened brown. I have an Astralis Multi Mega Lash, another one that I haven't tried. So I'm just trying lots of mascaras at the moment. I have a NYC Skyrise. I don't think I've used that one. That'll be next, obviously. Rimmel Super Curler. Again, not opened yet. I have not tried. Don't know what it's like. I have this one from Zooey. I believe that's how it's pronounced. This came in a Bella box. This is supposed to be an all-natural mascara. It probably means it's crap. It's in black. I haven't taken it out of the box. And the Peacock Flare from CoverGirl. I'm pretty sure this is the one that I got from Lena. And I haven't opened it yet. So, yeah. So I have a few that... this one should probably go pretty soon. Even though it's still... See, I don't wear makeup every day. It's still good. But yeah, these are the ones I'm currently working on, and my primer, so yeah. So that is it for my mascara collection. This is actually going to be a short one in comparison to some of the other ones. If you want to subscribe, click the button down below, leave me a thumbs up if you like makeup collection type videos. Click the bell if you want to get notified of when I upload, and leave me a comment down below. I try to respond to all comments, and I'll see you in my next video. See ya!